Firefighters are closing in on full containment of the bar fire in Oroville. It is now at 90%. This is what it looked like Thursday when it first broke out. It burned 36 acres in the area of Long Bar Road and Canyon Highlands Drive. A hot spot briefly flared up on Saturday.